the dog! Get this dog out from here! Here it comes! What do we do, man?
Everyone I know who got marked gets taken. Be careful.
See a friendly face.
How you doing?
Peggy's aren't the only ones with guns.
Thinking about all those poor souls trapped in John's bunker keeps me up at night.
Oh my God, it's Boomer.
God helps those who help themselves. Buddy heard Zip ranting about how he was gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. He probably needs someone with a brain to help.
I'm too afraid to pick up a gun.
Something ain't right here. Go check it out.
They're outside now!
They're in the building!
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called Bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose? Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.